Hey everybody, we're back at Dairy Queen, so let's see our filming. I told the boys I'd be back to give them some money.
Sorry, it was
Look who's here! Hey!
How are you?
More. Love ya.
Love you.
Okay, we're missing somebody. Where'd he go?
He's coming.
Okay, so wait a minute. 402. There's my two. And there's that.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so fancy. I love it. Voila, I'm back. Okay, so listen, do you know why I'm treating y'all?
Why? Because you love us.
Because I do love you, baby. But listen, in life, you have a choice.
Give me 1 second.
Yeah, that's right. Listen to your boss. Thank you. Gotta make sure that boss is good. Is he helping them? Okay. So basically, Quiznos, I would tell him, oh, he's so good, he's taking the food to him outside. Oh, he's awesome. That's it. Ooh, I got a word. Do you know the word over-deliver? So what does that mean if I say, I want you to over-deliver? Quez, I'm asking a question. If I say the word, I want you to over-deliver, what does that mean?
You want to give more?
And what did you just do over there?
Give them their food.
You gave them more, right, than service. And so your manager needs to know that you three, y'all over-deliver on service, and you're amazing. So last night, when I came up to the window, I asked for my food, and then didn't I tell y'all I asked for something else? Did you over-deliver?
Yeah.
Who over-delivers? Come on.
All of us.
Come on.
Thank you.
And you got yours last night?
Yes, ma'am.
You coming to the house this weekend?
If you come get me, yes, ma'am.
You want me to come get you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell Mason, and I'll come get you. Is that your manager?
Yes.
I want you to know these three guys were amazing last night. They, like, over-delivered on service.
Oh, well, good.
And what's your name?
My name's Tara.
I would like to have maybe a party here next week and bring you some business.
Okay.
But I'm going to request that these three work because they over-deliver, and I tip them each $100.
No, you can't do that. No.
We can't tip?
No, we don't take tips. You give them each $100? Well,
are they not allowed to do that?
Well, we're not supposed to, but yeah. $100, that's a lot.
They over-delivered service. It was incredible. These boys, manners, respectful, and that's why we're back.
Okay. Well, I appreciate that.
You want me to take it back, or are they going to keep it? I don't want anybody in trouble, but I'm going to let your manager decide. He's like, I already took mine.
I know, right? They really shouldn't, but I don't know.
I did. You know what? It's rare that you find really good kids that are really going to work hard these days.
That's true.
These three did it. And that's what I said. I'll come next week. I'll bring you a party. I'll bring you lots of money and bring lots of patience.
Okay. Well, thank you.
I'll call you. When do you want me to call you? You be working tomorrow?
No, tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night? Yeah. Okay, you want me to come see you tomorrow night? We'll work something out?
Okay.
You're awesome.
All right, thanks.
Keep these boys, they're good.
Okay.
Thank you for over-delivering, guys.
No problem.
See y'all later.
Bye.
Bye. And that's how you teach people to over-deliver service, right? So we'll let their manager work out with them if they can have a tip or not. Hopefully, she'll let them have a tip for over-delivery. See you later. Bye.